Hello, lovies. It's been quite a while, but I wanted to bring you some motivation for your new school year or whatever else it is that you might be doing right now. You are doing great. You are so capable, and I know sometimes it feels like you're not really sure of yourself or your steps or even if you're in the right place or doing the right thing at the right time, but you're exactly where you're needing to be. You are exactly in the right spot. It has been ordained and christened. You are doing the right thing. You are so smart and kind and good, and I know people have said things that made you think otherwise, and people have just broken your heart in a lot of different ways, and you didn't deserve it, but you're doing all right. You're going to do okay, and it's going to be more than okay. It's going to be great. You're going to see that those seasons of pain and suffering and trial and tribulation are only there to make you stronger and make your relationships with real things stronger and real power stronger, right? When you get the fake out, then there's so much more space for realness and truth and glory, and that's what you are. All right, lovies, you guys go out. Y'all do y'all thing. And be good, lovies.